Thank you, Bajd, and welcome back to my channel. And today, in this video, we have a blindfolded video. So, as you all guys know that, the new movie Diary of a Wimpy Kid Long Haul is releasing on 19 May. So go check it out. It's gonna be amazing in the halls. Just go and check it out. It's gonna be amazing. So today, in this video, we are going to have a blindfolded challenge. We got four papers. We got a bowl with chips in it. And let's put this away, the book. I'm not still read it yet, but I want to read it. So now I'm gonna just pick out a chip. Alright, but it is it. Alright. I'm not gonna tell you guys. So now I'm just gonna come back in a second. I will just come in a second.
Go.
Alright, we are back. So, alright, so let's draw Manny. Alright, so I'm gonna draw Manny. I got Manny. So let's draw Manny. Right, I think he's like this. And he's like this, and I think, yeah, and then eyes, the nose. All right, so let's draw this, and this, and there, and his body, like this, and his tooth, and the body. I'm gonna draw the body. All right, well, I forgot his hands. This is so hard. Alright, so I'm gonna draw and gonna draw his shorts. Color it in. And going to, I'm so nervous. I don't even know how I'm drawing right now. Draw shoes. Okay, so in the next leg. I don't know what am I drawing, seriously. Alright, let's set. Alright, wait, I forgot his hair. Maybe, yeah, it's maybe here. Yeah, I think that's, you know. Oh my god, that's rubbish. Oh my god, guys, that's rubbish. That is so rubbish. Look at that. That is so rubbish. That doesn't even look like Manny. And, oh, seriously, guys, I drawed his legs. I mean, his. What is this? Yeah, I drawed his hair. Like, not even the correct position. Alright, so round two. Round one was disgusting. So, I will see you guys again.
Go.
Alright, guys, we're back. And I got Roderick to draw. So, let's draw Roderick. Where is the tip of the pencil? There it is. So, let's draw Roderick. We'll draw his big head. I want to draw Roderick really good. Please, God, let me do it good. Alright, his sad face, and let me, oh, his eyebrows. And with five hair, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now his ears. Yeah, there you go. And now let's draw his body. I don't know what I'm drawing right now, seriously, guys. And his legs. I seriously don't know what am I drawing right now. Oh my god. Oh, his shorts, I forgot. And I think I'm done. Yeah, wait. Yeah, I'm done. Alright, let's review. What the heck is this? This is more worse than the last one. Oh my god, guys. Look at this. Oh my god. That is so damn not good. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's horrible. I hate looking at it. That's horrible. Alright. And I'll be back again. All right, we're here, guys. So now I have to draw Riley. Wait, I can see. No, I can now. So, all right. If you don't know who's Riley, Riley is actually Greg's best friend. And let's draw him. All right. I actually a little bit of forgot him. Let's go. All right, maybe like this, and then eyes. There we go. His ears, and his hair. I don't know what I'm drawing. I just want to finish this really fast and just do it. All right. So where are we? The head. So nose. But yeah. So let's draw his face now. And maybe it's like this. Yeah, and let's draw his body. All right. Oh, I don't know what I'm drawing. Let's color this. And let's draw his arm. There we go. Oh my god, seriously guys, I don't know what I'm drawing right now. And then let's draw his legs. Oh my god. Alright, let's draw his legs. I think we're done, yeah. Reveal the masterpiece. Oh my god. I didn't even actually draw him. Alright guys, you ready to see him? Oh my god. Alright, so guys, maybe I'm gonna try again. Oh wait, actually after this video, I'm gonna draw all the correct ones. Alright, so now, back. Alright guys, so we are back. So that now it's down to the final one. This decides everything, which is the best, which is the worst, which is the medium. So now we're drawing Greg Heffley. So let's draw Greg Heffley. Alright. I think this one is an easy one. Yeah, I don't know what I'm drawing right now. Seriously guys. Ears, body. I wish I just wanted to draw this really good. Come on, I'm just doing it so fast. There we go, Greg. And let's draw his feet. Okay, let's color that in, and let's draw his feet. That's literally disgusting, guys. That is so disgusting. Oh my god, I didn't expect that. I'm going to rush that. So now, guys, I am going to meet you in the results time. Alright guys, so we are back in the results time. So before I announce which is the goodest one, I have this fidget spinner. So I'm going to give away this fidget spinner to you guys. So if you want one of these, well, you know what to do. Well, subscribe to my channel, turn the notifications on, if you like to this video, and leave a comment down below that you subscribe. And then maybe you will get a chance to win this fidget spinner, and we need this actually. So we are going to spin this on the table, and let's see which does it. This one, which has this dirt on it, whichever this lands on, maybe on this, we're gonna pick up that one and see if it's good or bad. So here we guys go, this one which has dirt on it, like that. So let's go. All right 3, 2, 1, stop. Where's the dirt one? It is right here. So actually it landed on Rally. So let's put these away. So it landed on Rally. Then I give this I give this 10 out of What? This is what I give it to. I give this to it. 0 out of 10. So, yeah. So, sorry. Actually, guys, let me tell you something. The real Manny is actually this. This is actually how Manny looks. Yeah, so put that away. So now we have these three contestants here. Let's see which one does the fidget spinner choose. All right, so 3, 2, 1, stop. Where is the one? Oh, it landed straight onto Manny. All right, so these two contestants go right here. Manny, here is Manny. Yeah. So maybe I'll give this. I think I'll give this to. Wait, what? No, that's wrong. That's totally wrong. Rub it. Go away. I'm gonna give this maybe 2 out of 10. You wanna see the real Manny? This is actually the real Manny, how he looks. So this is actually, I give this 10 out of 10. Now we are moving to these two contestants. All right, guys, now it's the final decision. Whichever this fidget spinner chooses will be the winner. So, ready, guys? Here we go. So I'm gonna put it in the middle and do it. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Where is it? Oh, wait, what? I can't even understand which is which. Yeah. Oh, Greg won, guys. I was actually expecting Roderick. So, Greg won. So I have to give him 10 out of 10. But that's, I really didn't want it to. Actually, I wanted to give him 4 out of 10. Actually, 1 out of 10. So let's give him first 10 out of 10. So now we're gonna give him also before. We're gonna give him. Ow, I'm doing it so wrong. Oh my god, I'm so confused right now. So let's go. So this is what I gave. This was what? Yeah. This was now. This was before I wanted to give him. It was actually 1 out of 6. So yeah. So sorry, Roger. If you want to see the real Greg, here is the real Greg with his backpack. I think I did a really good job. All right, Tom. Okay, I'm gonna give you 6. All right, 6 out of 10. All right. So this is what you get, Mister. I have to give him 6 out of 10 because he came second. So this is the real Roderick. Boom! Alright, guys. Coming to the end of this video. So, guys, let me remind you again. Go check it out, the long haul. It's gonna be amazing. And subscribe to my channel. Give this video a big thumbs up. Turn the notifications on. Leave a comment down below that you subscribe. And you get one of these fidget spinners. So, if you like this video, give this video a big smash thumbs up. That would be pretty appreciated. So now, subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to leave a like, and I'll see you guys back next time. Goodbye!